me take another selfie.
And the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love.
Let me take
so
a selfie
of when it's all.
I'm friends with the monster.
You exchange greetings, and the inevitable British question is asked. Fancy a bro? My grandparents love to entertain, bringing enjoyment to others. Their parties are the stuff of legends, and this room ensures the bash is always kept in full swing. Having ruffled my brother's hair and squabbled over whose turn it is to use the poof, you'll plonk yourself, tirelessly, in the last available space on the least comfy sofa we're all too scared to tell Dad to get rid of. This man has been there, done it all, and got a memory full of stories. With the enthusiasm to intrigue, he'll make you wonder, question and ponder over things, people, time and more, presenting you with worlds you'll never witness for the power of his lyrics and verses. Mum will join the room with Hydration for All, in which we'll shout out our placement preferences and whether we want a Vicky or not. The family is complete. We'll begin to share our stories from memory of the time that has passed during the weeks we've been apart. With enthusiasm we'll make each other laugh, wonder when we saw each other in the past, and question and ponder what's best to get from the Indian, whether Dad can last through tonight's TV offerings.
It's not even summer, why does the DJ keep on playing? Summertime sadness.
We take selfies of ourselves to remind us of our friendships we make in a lifetime. But these selfies are not only taken of nights out on the town, these are memories that will last us a lifetime. As we share these selfies on our social media sites, looking for like after like, we do not realise the image we are shown will be the ones we share with our future child. One click and a smile creates memories that will last us a lifetime. Nothing else matters more than friends and family. No doubt, that's how it's gotta be.
Can you guys help me pick a filter? I don't know if I should go with XX Pro or Valencia. I wanna